divide 42 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 42 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 5. 4 smaller than 5. So we should take two numbers, 42. A number close to 42 in 5 table is 5 eighths 40. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is we put dot, take 0. So 20. When do we get 20? In 5 table, 5 fours 20. Now we subtract, we get 0. We got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.